for her question.
In short, they could.
Well, I'd say that 90 days is not enough. Because there's often a lengthy waiting time to see a counselor in order to get the necessary assistance. I believe that 90 days is simply not enough. I think our message as a society should be, we are there to help you no matter what your situation, whether you have a disability, or regardless of the situation, you can contribute to our society and our country. Thank you.